First I was afraid, I was petrified. I kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong. Now I learned how to get along and so you're back.
Somebody who would like to increase their singing voice that is not professional and is still but interested in creating their voice that hasn't done this before, preferably, that would be willing to come down and be a little guinea pig for us. Anybody? Nobody?
Or a white rat.
White rat, you can be with it. Okay, come on down, hon.
And here's Aubrey, ladies and gentlemen. Yay!
All right, honey, we gotta have you standing over here so you're looking at the camera, so we'll put you over here so you're sort of facing them and not, so you don't have to look at them, okay? All right, so you got a song you can say?
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right, so everything that doesn't think you can be, everything that makes you think you cannot be a great singer, everything you've been told about how you're not good enough, everything you've tried to buy about how you're not good enough, everything that makes you think that you aren't extraordinary in what you have to sing, and everything that makes you think you're not really greater than you possibly can perceive, with your vocal cancer, Simmer Flaming House, the Astronaut and Cradle.
Yes.
Right and wrong, good and bad, pot and pock, all nine. Choice, boys, me on. Okay, will you sing a song for me?
Yeah.
Okay, so everything matters. Everything that makes you nervous, everything that makes you think you can't do this, and everything that makes you think, like, oh my God, I'm going to fail, and everybody will make fun of me, and everybody's going to laugh. They're going to laugh anyway, not because of that. But everything that is, where your vocal camera, Simmer Flaming House, the Astronaut and Cradle.
Yes.
Right and wrong, good and bad, pot and pock, all nine, shorts, boy, bands. Okay, so sing for me.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. Mm. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong. Then I grew strong, and I learned how to get along, and so you're back.
Okay, hold on just a minute, okay? That was good, okay, so what's this song about?
I will survive.
Okay, but
this is... Surviving after someone...
What?
Breaks up with them.
Oh, you mean it's about sex and relationship?
Yeah.
Okay. So everything you don't remember about a sex relationship from all your other lifetimes and about what it's really about, the breaking up, all of that stuff, and the terrible sadness, the drama, and all the terrible things that can't, that can go wrong. Well, your vocal camera, Simmer Flaming House, the Astronaut and Cradle, all that.
Yes.
Right and wrong, good and bad, pot and pock, all nine, shorts, boys and beyond. So what I'd like you to do now is I'd like you to go out 100 miles in all directions. Okay? Feel the energy of all those people who are sad and miserable because of their breakup. Okay? And how miserable and terrible it is, and how it's like, oh my God, I gotta go on anyway. Okay? All right? Pull that energy in to your body. Okay, now sing it again.
First I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you done me wrong. Then I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here without that look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd have known just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go.
Good, that's good. I want to do a little work on you. I want you to start, and I'm going to ask you to stop, because what I want to do is like unlock your voice and your chest so that you got more air and you got more volume, okay? All right, so start again, and I'm going to say stop, and we'll go from there, okay?
First I was afraid. I was petrified.
Hold on. Okay, right there. Okay. All right, and everything that is, right and wrong, good and bad, pot and pock, all nine, shorts, boys, fans. Okay, start again.
First I was afraid, I was petrified.
Okay, so where you start your breath before you start to sing, okay? All right, take a deep breath and then start to sing.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you done me wrong. And I grew strong, and I learned how to get along, and
Okay, stop. Okay. All right, so I want to... Okay, so what I want you to do is to sing this from your toes. Okay? All right? All right, so start to sing from your toes.
Okay.
Okay?
First I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you done me wrong. And I grew strong. Now I learned how to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here without that look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave the key. If I'd have known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go.
Okay. Well, okay. Good. Okay, so how did it feel to you? A little different?
Yeah.
Okay, so what I want you to do is you keep doing this. Okay? I want you to do this. Okay? I want you to do everything that puts it out this way.
Okay?
All right, so I want you to just sing the first three lines, and I want you to sing it from here. Okay? All right. Ready?
Okay.
First I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side.
Good. Okay,
but then
stop.
I spent some...
Okay? All right. Do it again.
Okay.
First I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side.
Cool. Okay. All right. Do you guys hear a difference in that?
Yes.
Yeah. It's like, you know, it's like a lot more power, a lot more presence in that. Okay. And I hate to say it, but your body's saying that's all we can do. So don't practice anymore tonight, but we'll ask you to demonstrate tomorrow and see what difference occurs.
Wow. Okay.
Okay. So who sang yesterday? Okay. Aubrey, come on up.
Oh, look how cute.
How adorable your dress is.
Thank you.
And you win.
She asked her body what dress it wanted to wear. This is a woman.
Whoa.
Come on, honey, sing for us.
Okay. Should I do the same song?
Yes, please.
Okay. You remember how it starts?
No, I don't remember what the song was.
Okay.
First I was afraid. I was petrified. I kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong. Now I learned how to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here without that look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave the key. If I'd have known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. You're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one that tried to hurt me with goodbye? Then I'd crumble. Then I'd lay down and die. Oh, no, not I.
Anybody see an improvement?
Yeah, it feels a lot different.
How's your body?
Wonderful.